image appears. Wow, amazing! Put the photos in the album.
Hello, photographer Kiki.
What can I do for you?
My family would like to have a family photo taken.
Huh?
No problem. You can count on me. We need to choose some suitable equipment before taking photos. Film camera. Digital camera. Film! The equipment has been chosen. Let's start to assemble the camera. Open the back cover of the camera. Unroll and secure the film. It's so dark in the photo studio. Let's set up photography lighting. So, fill light. Softbox. Background light. The lighting arrangement is complete. It looks amazing. Choose a backdrop you like. Arrange suitable positions for the customers. Are you ready? Let's start taking photos. 3, 2, 1, say cheese. The family photo is ready! You all look great! Photos taken need to be processed. Let's go! This magic potion enables hidden images to show up. Move the film to let the image show up more quickly. Is still a little wet. It needs to be dried first. Put the film into the film carrier. Load the film carrier into the enlarger to enlarge the photo. Look! The photo is enlarged, and it looks great! Finally, let's choose a nice photo frame.
Ah.